morning. So I've decided to share a little bit about myself and my life and my hardships and my successes. I quit school when I was in the 10th grade. My mother and father left me standing on a street corner. It's always up to me to make it. But I had a job working at a Shell filling station. And I went to the owner and I told him my situation. Thank you. mind. Incredible. Your mind is incredible. You are the backbone of this world. You are the ones that see the greed of the people that are running it now. We need you. We need your minds. We need your hearts. We need your lives. We need your loves. We need you to care. And I know that you do care. Oh, I see young people stepping on a flag and throwing rocks and rioting. That's frustration. It's frustration with the establishment, and I understand it. What you have to have is determination. You have to have an inner will to get things done. You have to have a desire, and I know the desire is there, because as I said before, without your brains, without your ambition, without your drive, this world will be nothing. You can't stop. You can't quit. So I'm going to close this now, but I just wanted you to know that people like me, we understand. And as old as I am, I would pick up my cane and defend you to my last breath.